Water. It's part of our lives. It is vital to the way we live, the way we work, the way we play. Water is critically important to life itself. But what happens if the water resource we count on just wasn't enough for all of us anymore? That's something we think about every day at JEA. Because although our drinking water supply exceeds our needs today, we must still plan for the future. Coming from the pure waters of the aquifer, our supply of drinking water will face challenges. As our area grows, our water supply is approaching its sustainable limit. Although our residents and businesses do an excellent job of conserving water, conservation alone simply isn't enough to assure our supply for the future. That's why JEA is taking a forward-looking approach to assuring a sustainable water supply for generations to come. One innovative solution is recharging the aquifer with purified, reclaimed water, which exceeds drinking water standards. It's been proven elsewhere, but JEA is undertaking an investigation to see if it's the best approach for all of us here in Northeast Florida. At JEA, we don't take water for granted, which is why we're exploring the technologies that can provide all of us with a safe, abundant water supply for tomorrow and long into the future.